Originally on their own independent label, Phillip Boa and the Voodooclub are currently one of their native Germany's bestsellers, a fact which unfortunately hasn't helped them win British recognition. Container Love is their latest single and a track from the current German LP.
We are the biggest underground group at the moment, and but we are still, it was a big fight because our music is still quite unnormal for the German market, but we have, in the last 3 years, we have built up quite a heavy following. So they all buy our records or whatever, so it goes into the charts. The bands are not, most bands are not doing their own style, you know, that's a problem. But there's quite a good scene, good independent scene, lots of independent labels here.
What about the problem of German bands being taken seriously outside Germany? I mean, what sort of problems do you encounter there?
I think it's a problem, it's really a problem because English and American people say everything that comes out from Germany is crap. And it's really hard to fight against it. You know? Some bands succeeded.
Was in love with his wife when she suddenly died. 3 years of cry and horror made him a lonely man. Oh, when France one day went out with him to get him some drinks.
Container love, the years have passed, the rainbow shows. He fell in love not far from where dedication grows. Contain.